hell.
Please. See, the problem that people have been having here lately is because it's been getting so much shit.
This isn't creepy at all. Yeah. Yeah, this is crazy. Whoa. How the hell did this... I guess it could have gone through the roller door. Yeah.
That doesn't stop.
This one's way bigger than
that. It's so windy. You want to get some footage?
Whoa.
Very glad we've come here.
This is crazy. Look at this. Ew. And it's a dead bird. Actually nesting in this. That goes all the way down as well. It keeps going up. This is crazy. Hey.
I feel so sketchy being like two stories up. All I can see is green.
Jesus. John, be careful. Well, I'm here with Panda. There's a panda bear. Whoa. I cannot see the bottom of that. That is crazy. Holy hell.
Why did they close it?
the Bradmill. Yeah. I think they downsized. They exported all their shit off to China and stuff. But yeah, they've still got offices here.
There was a giant fire in here, as you can probably tell. And all this is going to be demolished very soon. And there's housing going in. And they've already started up a little bit of that. And from what we read online, a lot of this is actually getting boarded up, so you can't get in here. So me and Panda have been talking about doing this for a while now, so it's totally paying off so far. This is awesome. It's the wind. Crazy. Whoa.
You think it's something? What are these channels for? They're probably running
out of these channels. Yeah, so I was thinking, I almost fell down one. Pigeons. Whoa. Man, this is nuts. Some of the artwork in here is awesome. That banging is the roller door that we came through. It's just completely off its hinge. Now these bricks that are here, as I was saying, they're plugging up all the buildings. Soon all these doors will be closed in. Oh well. Man, this is crazy. Picked up some more passengers along the way. There's actually quite a few people in here. Everyone's coming in before it gets boarded up. Look at this. What the heck? It's so random. There's a drum. That's really odd. Amazing how many burnt out cars are in here.
Oh my god.
It's massive. Another Another burnt out car. Crazy. Those two doors in front of us is what I was talking about. All bricked up. This is fucked. Probably. Looks like blood.
I want this to do. Go live that graffiti life and then do some exercise. Yeah. Free Wi-Fi, everyone.
You gotta stay fit. Free Wi-Fi? In here? Yeah. I don't even have Wi-Fi at home. This is great. Oh, look at this. So windy. Whoa.
It looks like stuff is if you're able to get down there a little bit, one of the factories down there is a lot cleaner and it's a lot bigger too.
Yeah. Ugh. Gross. Dead possum. Awesome. That's about it. This could all be gone.